All right, then. I guess it's time to build a better mousetrap. See what this one's all about. That's the thing that presses the golem. It wasn't me, I promise.
He careful fool.
One distraction, and I could have been crushed. Is that the guy I'm trying to crush? When the Jade Golem is done, have a normal spirit shard made and replace this clay golem. The ranks must be full when the Jade Golem is activated.
My own demons distract me in this place. But I hold
Dude,
no love for your new master or the
You
master
distract me in this
him.
Place. Come on.
If you kill one, why not
Just
two?
Appear out of nowhere.
Distractions are the key to weakness in a target. If you look to the future, Master Gong will have his plans come crashing down on him.
Seriously, man. Like every 5 seconds you turn around and there you are. That's like your behavior throughout the whole game. Can I just bring you in? No? Okay. Swear to God. He's just like, hey everybody, I'm right here! Every freaking 5 minutes. Sorry, I'm just... What's up? Totally a box right there. And a stand. Jade Empire Bestiary Volume 2. A thought on golems. Until recently, very little was known about golems. Those few people skilled enough to craft golems keep their secrets carefully. Powerful and deadly foes, golems are feared throughout the Empire. Though their workings remain as a mystery, there are several useful characteristics worth noting about these formidable opponents. These man-made beasts are immune to most types of magic. Their solid exteriors are best attacked with equally strong forces. Weapons and strength are the best ways to deal with these dangerous adversaries. So, is my attack not either of those? Because I have, like, frickin' claws. Oh! Well, at least I leveled. Even though I got stunned out of it. Let's see. Level up. I was going to level up... something. Probably. Let's go with focus. Ooh, 17 style points. Okay. Leaping tiger. I use chi a lot, so I might as well max it out. Yes. Okay. I will eventually swap to a different style. Probably Legendary Strike. But until then. Until then, I'm good to go.
So, you are the new Lotus Acolyte under Master Gong.
That's what people keep telling me.
Who else has reason to be here?
And believing.
He was quick to favor you. New recruits are typically held in isolation.
Not me, though.
I will instruct you on the use of the Golem Precedent.
Because I'm special.
Forming the Golems is an honored task that elevates us above slaves and mere servants.
Honored.
The press is simple to use. Using this machine, we can create a legion of warrior golems in a day.
So the army can grow fast, but under whose authority?
Our power must be growing at an incredible rate. Or, if we are able to create that many golems, why haven't we?
This is only one step. Here we create husks devoid of energy.
Husks, you say?
Each golem needs a spirit shard to move, and a jade golem must guide them all. For each shard, a spirit must be reduced to its essence. For a time, we used those that lingered near their graves, mining them as if they were silver. No longer. The recently dead make a stronger, more obedient golem, if the death is painful.
Right, I've been told.
With a jade golem guiding them, legions act as one, utterly obedient.
Well,
the extraction chamber is a far more interesting place to work. The screams over there are music. Here we have only a creaking of clay.
You. The machine looks dangerous. Have accidents claimed any lives?
You nearly saw one as you entered, but they are rare. Falling victim to an obvious danger like a dropped golem or worse, the press, would take a monumental fool.
Hmm.
The machines are loud, and you can see the operator from anywhere in the room. A past victim of the press suffered more damage after the incident than during it.
Really?
Reputations are very important in the Lotus Assassin Order.
I've
falling
noticed.
Victim to the press
kind
would
of.
Cause a loss in status almost fatal in and of itself.
Tell me about the crane and the press.
The press is simple to operate. You select the type of body at the first station. Once the material is poured, it is funneled to the press.
Okay.
The press serves as a mold and a kiln. In short order, it can be opened and the new body is ready to be moved. The crane controls are at the end of the ramp.
Interesting.
You can experiment with each station if you want, but you may as well reduce what you produce to rubble. There are no shards to power any more golems for now.
Interesting. Let's return to my other questions.
Test my patience, acolyte.
Of course I do. That's my job. Tell me about the different golems.
You do not need to know much. We can make husks right now, but there will be no more spirit shards until the jade golem is completed.
Right. Goodbye for now.
I will return to my tasks.
I just want to push you off the side. Can I do that? Is that a thing? That I can... Oops, I'm stuck. Okay. Well, I got a bookie thing. Kill Master Shin. Return to Gong. I'm pretty certain I'm going to parrot back to him what I just learned. And be like, hey, so I can do this. With this.
Yes, acolyte. Why have you chosen to disturb me instead of working on the tasks I have set
before
you?
Because I just want to kill you. That's all. I just want to kill you. Master Shin would be disgraced if we killed him by the golem press.
An interesting idea. It has happened before, and the victim was certainly considered a fool for letting it occur. But it's impossible.
Really?
You may as well try and drop one of the golems on him. He would never be so distracted as to enter the press. We are Lotus Assassins, after all.
Then I will kill him and put him in there.
Possibility. But Shin does not leave the inner chambers often, only to inspect the new slave shipments arriving in the Hall of Induction.
So I ambush him on the way.
To get away with an assassination in the hall and moving the body to the press, but it would certainly send a message. The hall cleared of all witnesses, the press operator distracted, and the slave shipment stopped outside in the necropolis before it arrives. A daunting list of tasks. Do it quietly, but use force where you must. Succeed, and I will introduce you to Grand Inquisitor Gia in the inner chambers. A rare honor for an acolyte.
So I have to clear...
Finish the task I have given, acolyte.
I'm working on it. Jesus.
Grace and kill
Master
Shin.
God. Gods. Emperor? I don't know. So let me talk to you.
No, I cannot.
Turn to your duties. What's up, buddy?
Books are your caritas from your society.
Easily surpass the petty efforts you put forth. I only need time. Okay. So, what do I need to do exactly? Clear the Hall of Induction, which I can do that. It's up here. Nope. Through here. There we go. Clear the Hall of Induction, and then... What? Stop a shipment in the necropolis, and then remove the press operator. So I gotta kill people in here, apparently.
I used to be a free man.
That didn't work. Ah, you again. What can I do for you now? Because you are a rare assassin with your own coins. Merchant Kia Zhang stands ready to serve. I need this hall cleared. Move to another room. Now, why would I want to do that? Moving my wares is a noisy, heavy task. And I do as little as possible to disturb the workings of this place. I'm fine where I am, so leave me be. Perhaps I could persuade you to move. I don't see how. It's just a friendly request from someone who wants you to stay safe. Excuse me. No, I don't think I see your point. As dangerous as this place is, it gets more so if I start changing my routine. I don't like that. Now, if there's nothing else, let me be. I could just kill you. Anyone here could kill me, but I'm too valuable. Besides, there are witnesses over there who would tell your masters you would be punished. Plain threats are so unimaginative. Why should I keep listening to you? What if I compensated you? $200? Are you serious? Should I risk my neck for a pittance? Fine. 1,000. God damn. Well, I could certainly see the wisdom in your words now. Sorry to have been an inconvenience. I'm sure we will get along wonderfully in the future. Fuck off, neckbeard. I will move my wares down to the central chambers. If anyone asks, I'll say it's because my wares require to chill in the inner rooms. Word, yo. Even if my joints find it a bit taxing, very well. Come see me in these central chambers if you want to purchase anything. I get nothing for giving you 1,000 silver. Really? Do I have any silver left? God. How do I check and see how much silver I have? I actually don't know. Oh, there it is. Oh, I'm good. Never mind. I'm a lot better off than I thought I was. All right, you guys.
What do you want now, Acolyte? Unless the press is damaged, you have no reason to speak with us.
I need everyone out of the hall.
That is unfortunate, because the needs of an Acolyte are of little concern.
Our tasks are done for the day, but Grand Inquisitor Gia could request us at any time. We must be ready to respond if the Golem Press malfunctions.
Oh, don't worry, it will.
Nothing short of her order or an emergency repair will move us. Step away, Acolyte. You are of no concern to us.
What could cause a machine as sophisticated as the press to break down?
You are right to marvel at its stability. It is a machine in
balance.
That's
not suspicious at all.
Only errors of its operators have damaged it before.
Several foolish acolytes were killed for damaging it. It's not so hard to use properly. All you do is work the crane and occasionally add phoenix oil to the material selector.
Phoenix oil, huh?
The measure of oil has been wrong too often. Kia Zhang gives it out too freely. I will see to it that your kind are only given pre-measured containers of it.
Interesting. What is phoenix oil? Where does it come from?
Gong needs to better train his acolytes. You were obviously rushed through the initiation process.
Obviously.
Phoenix oil is a viscous liquid that burns at an incredible temperature. It heats the press to cure the golem husks.
Interesting.
If there's too much in the machine, it burns too hot. Too little and the golems crumble. The merchant brings the oil from the craftsmen of the Golden Delta.
Do I have to go talk to somebody else? Who built the press?
By the will of the Emperor, Death's Hand had it created.
Of course he did.
With parts stolen from some great celestial furnace.
Right. And we pray to this guy.
That's nonsense. Not everything our craftsmen create is stolen or gifted from somewhere else. We have the capability on our own.
I don't believe you. All right, goodbye.
Leave us, act.
All right. So now I go here to the golem press. Right? In the door, thank you. I have to remove the guy from the golem press room and then break the golem press. This is okay. So let's talk to this guy. I'll probably just kill him. I'm assuming I'm just gonna throw him in the water.
What do you want?
You to die. I need to relieve you of this post. You must leave the room.
Is that so? Why should I step aside for a new blood acolyte? I have my own position to think about, and I will not be so easily replaced.
I mean, we could just break the stand.
If you bring an order from Master Gang, I will relent, as he is my master too. Until then, I am not moving.
Of course not. Your position depends on Master Gong's. I can raise him if there are no prying eyes.
I see. The ways of the Order are mysterious and brutal. If an opening is created away from witnesses, all of us under him will benefit. I understand.
Ah.
I will tend to the golems that are being readied for the Jade Golem's command. I do not think I will be able to return to this room today.
Good.
But a thought occurs to me. If one opening raises us all, two openings will raise us further. If something were to befall the good master...
You mean Gong?
Just something you might want to ponder.
Don't worry, I've been pondering it for a while. So I need to break the machine. There's an opening in the side that looks like it accepts clay containers of some kind. Other than that, it seems quite simple. Leave the machine. So I need to break the press, right? That's what he said? Maybe I can make a clay golem. Oh, that's interesting. Can I make another one? The press is blocked by an existing golem. Nope. Wait a minute. Let's check it now. Because the thing's open, I might be able to screw with it now. You know? Can I screw with it? Nope, okay. Well, the guy left the room. So that's step two. These are the controls for using the crane to move golems from the press to the walkway. A golem must be on the press for the crane to activate. Retrieve the golem from the press. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Golem is easily lifted into the air. Move the crane to the right. And the golem's still there. Drop the golem. The golem smashes to the ground. Leave the machine. Okay. So, phoenix oil is a thing. Is there anywhere else that I can get to? Does it give me a thing? Clear the hall of induction. I suppose I could tell them there's an error. But there isn't, so...
What do you want?
Let's try this.
You are right to
several.
The measure of oil has been wrong.
I've seen this one too many times. What is the purpose? We've talked about this one. I need everyone out of the hall.
That is unfortunate.
Our tasks.
Nothing short of.
Test my patience. That was not a request.
Lead.
So I gotta get Phoenix oil. Probably from the merchant that I just told to leave.
Ah, are you the student I am waiting for?
Maybe.
I can't delay any longer. I cannot miss the window of opportunity for a summoning.
Okay.
As I was saying, golems are playthings, devoid of cunning. The latest stockpile stands idle, waiting for a jade golem to make them useful. A waste.
Okay.
I will show Grand Inquisitor Gia that tapping the spirit realm for servants is more efficient. Witness as I effortlessly summon an able minion from the void.
I'm all eyes. What preparations have you made?
There are hardly any preparations needed, Acolyte. They want to serve. They tell me so. Golems want nothing. Watch.
Probably lying to you.
Okir, Sitaka Wuwir, Wosair, Yufraun!
They're probably lying to you.
No, no! This isn't right! Destroy them!
Gladly. Because you just totally screwed up. But quick and easy and painless. But for some reason the game lagged. That's fine. There we go. Problem solved.
You saw nothing of this.
Nope.
Nothing.
Nope.
I have to continue my research before Gia knows of my failure. Oh, I know it can work.
You'll be fine. So the other guy is in the central chamber. He probably has the oil I'm looking for. The merchant dude. I came up here to... Mostly because I got lost. I thought that maybe he was up here. But alternatively, I can replenish my focus, so... Still gotta get those guys to leave, so I have to talk to the merchant. Probably give him another 1,000 coins, which... I'll be honest, I'm not necessarily looking forward to doing that. But he's in the central chamber, so... Oh well. There are worse scenarios. Is he here? That's... The guy said he was in the central area, right? Not in there. Oh, there he is.
I do what nope. I must. I cannot complain.
There he is. You again. Do you have any Phoenix oil? Yes, I carry a reserve for that. They must have you running the press. I suppose you need more. I'm not surprised. The machine runs all day and all night. Here, take this clay pot, but be careful. The stuff burns much harder than any other kind of oil. Is there anything else you need? What do you have for sale? Dire flame style. No. Maybe. No. I kind of want this, because fire. But I can't buy it. I can't afford it. I'm good. Thank you. Time to go burn down clay, which... This will be a feat. Okay. Where do I administer the Phoenix oil? Do I do it here? There are controls. Clay Golem. There's an opening on the side. Looks like it accepts clay containers. Insert Phoenix oil container. It slides neatly into the machine. It does not take long for a malfunction to occur. The machine shuts down. There's some movement among the golems stored along the wall. The machine may have kept them in stasis, awaiting the Jade Golem controller.
Leaping time!
Oh, good. Oh, good. He is immune to magic.
Double save! Shia! You'll never win! Focus!
Thank you for dying. I'm really lucky that you're just so slow. Problem solved. Alright. So I've broke the machine. Broke in the machine. Now I have to go tell the guys that I broke it. So yeah. And then I have to go back to the necropolis and stop a shipment of slaves. Because reasons, I guess. Let's get this. Before I go, get my energy back up. There's a problem.
What do you want now?
The press malfunctioned. Someone used too much Phoenix oil.
What? Which one of you idiots threw off the mixture? It doesn't matter.
Wasn't me.
3 days calibrating it for perfect clay husks, and some new blood fool ruins it in an instant.
Yep.
The supports for the mold injectors will be charred. We'll have to find a smith to forge new ones. Ugh, what a mess.
Will you require assistance?
I don't want any of you stunted acolytes touching them. In fact, I will request that only full-fledged assassins operate the machine from now on.
Good idea.
So much wasted work. If we don't get it fixed, Geo will have us slaughtered.
Probably.
I know. We need to go to the market district and find a smith. Come on, we're wasting time.
Well, good. I'm glad I could solve that problem easily. So what's left? Clear the Hall of Induction? I thought I did. I swear there's no one left in here. Except for the Clay Golem, right? Do I have to kill the Clay Golem, too? Alright, hang on. Seems pretty active to me. He's following me. There's no one left in here. I think. Okay. By guile or force, huh? But there's no one left. There's legitimately no one left here. Can't do that. Did I miss something? Did I miss someone? Did I not see someone? There's someone up here? No? Alright, okay, well, I guess I'll find out who the invisible, mysterious person is later. Guess we'll go get the slave shipment now.